The wave of palliative distribution that will help cushion the effects of fuel subsidy removal and attendant high cost of food has moved to Lagos, officially flagging off the distribution of food items for vulnerable households through the Lagos Food Bank program. Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu says, aside the initial palliatives of 50% reduction in transportation fare on all government-owned transportation and the free delivery for pregnant women at government health facilities, the Lagos State government is set to distribute food items to 500,000 households across the 6 divisions in the state through trade unions, civil society groups, religious organizations, and disability groups. This, Mr. Governor says, will help cushion the effect of the current economic policies of government.
Continue to initiate programs and projects that will uplift our people and provide quality living for all. The procurement of all of these items were done locally. So we have to buy the rice from the local rice sellers in various markets, Ujuwe, Oshodi, Ikorodu, Epe, all various markets are the places where we bought these various items of rice, beans, gari, and all of it. So we did not take our money to go and buy from different other parts. We make sure that we create economy locally. And this is just a ceremonial flag up. There are different locations in which these things will be distributed in all the 5 Ibile divisions that we have.
Targeted at mostly the vulnerable, the food package is designed for groups in 50 kilograms of rice, 50 kilograms of gari, and 100 kilograms of beans, while 10 kilograms of rice, 5 kilograms of gari, and 5 kilograms of beans are for individual vulnerable households. All of these did not come without a warning against preferential treatment and hoarding of the food items.
The total number of households that were promised that it will reach, it will certainly reach them. We'll expect that a household will have children as well. So 500,000 households, and it will be spread around. If you don't have a need for it, please don't collect it. We have set up a monitoring committee that have been drawn from various groups. We have different representatives that we have chosen that will supervise, will ensure that it goes around all the various groups that we have identified and want to work with. I would like to use this opportunity to solicit for well-meaning and public-spirited individuals and organizations for this program, that more of our people in need of this intervention can be reached.
The Vice President of People Living with Disabilities, Josephine Omolola, thanked Mr. Governor for the kind gesture, as the parks will go a long way in bringing succor to the people. The governor, however, appealed for the continued understanding of all Lagosians, assuring that his administration will continue to strategize and come up with measures that will cushion the temporary pain. Adetola Kayode, LTV News.